9,000. I was reminded that death is a part of life, and that the life we're given should never be taken for granted. It's been 40 years since Leo passed, but I still hold on to the many lessons I learned from that time. I find myself amazed that of the many battles we engage in today, be it money, control, or matters of the heart, very few of us know how to fight the right way or understand who we're really fighting against. To win any battle, you've got to have the right strategy and resources, because victories don't come by